12 foods you can eat a lot of without getting fat. 1. Boiled potatoes. Boiled potatoes, which are highly nutritious, are number 1 on the satiety index. Fried potato chips are 3 times less filling and not considered weight loss friendly. 2. Whole eggs. Eggs are a great source of nutrients, including high-quality protein. They may help you eat less for up to 36 hours after a meal. 3. Oatmeal. Oatmeal is high in fiber and soaks up water, which makes it incredibly filling. It is more filling than traditional breakfast cereals and may help you eat less throughout the day. 4. Broth-based soups. Soups are very filling foods. Eating soup at the start of a meal may increase satiety, reduce calorie intake and lead to weight loss over time. 5. Legumes. Legumes are high in protein and fiber, which make them very filling. They are also relatively low in calories, which makes them a weight loss friendly food. 6. Apples. Fruits are an important part of a healthy diet. Apples are high in water and soluble fiber but low in calories. Eating whole, solid apples may help you consume fewer calories and contribute to weight loss over time. 7. Citrus fruits. Similarly to apples, citrus fruits are high in pectin, which can slow digestion and increase satiety. Citrus fruits such as oranges and grapefruit are also weight loss friendly foods. They're high in fiber and water, which can help you feel full and consume fewer calories. 8. Fish. Fish is high in protein and omega-3 fatty acids, which may increase satiety. Fish may also be more filling than other types of proteins such as chicken and beef. 9. Lean meats. Meat is high in protein and very filling. Eating high-protein lean meat may help you consume fewer calories at subsequent meals. 10. Cottage cheese. Cottage cheese is high in protein and low in calories. Its effect on satiety may be comparable to that of eggs. 11. Vegetables. Vegetables are high in water and fiber, which may keep you full for longer. Eating low-calorie salads can help increase your vegetable consumption and decrease your calorie intake. 12. Popcorn. Popcorn is a whole grain that is high in fiber and volume, both of which help you feel full. Studies have found that popcorn is more filling than potato chips. Take-home message. Filling foods have certain characteristics. They're high in volume, protein or fiber and low in energy density. Including more of these foods in your diet may help you lose weight in the long run. Discover easy ways to lose weight naturally. 2-minute fat burning secret. Click on the link in the description.